Hi, in my art presentation, I'm going to talk about one of my favorite singers of all time, Ricky Martin. I would like to start giving you some general information that I think is important, you know, especially if you are not his fan. His given name is Enrique José Martín Morales. He was born in San Juan, Puerto Rico, on 24th of December, 1971. His first solo album, Ricky Martin, won 8 world albums in Mexico, Chile, Argentina, Puerto Rico, and the United States. Other important aspect of his life is his family. He has two sons, Mateo and Valentin. He had his children by the surrogacy method. Currently, he is married with Joan Jose, who is a painter. In his book, that is an autobiography, Ricky Martin explains that his mother's side of the family has always been musically inclined. One of his memories is when he used to spend the Sunday's afternoon at his parents' house, and how he says sooner or later someone would pull out a guitar and start singing. Actually, one of his first performance was at his grandparents' living room with a wooden spoon as a microphone. Many people think that Ricky Martin became famous overnight, but the truth is that he started at a very young age in a boys group called Menudo. Ricky with the group, Ricky Martin traveled all over the world. He was in the group like for almost 5 years, and they travel or give some concerts in Europe, Japan, the Philippines, South America, and the United States. I think Ricky Martin is the best or one of the best performers because he's not just a singer, he's a musician, a composer, actor, and philanthropist as well. I admire and respect Ricky Martin because despite he's a very famous person, he's humble and respectful to his fans or audience. And I think he's a person who has grown both professionally and spiritually. These are some pictures when Ricky Martin came here to Sydney. So here is me. And here's when I met him. As you can see, I was so happy and excited for that moment. And that's it. Thank you very much for your attention. And here you can see some reference when I get the pictures. Bye. Thank you.